Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let's take a look at page numbers and sections in Pages. So we're looking at Pages version 5, and let's say you want to put page numbers on your document. So I've got a document here. It's got multiple pages on it. Now I notice if I move my cursor over the top here, I'll get the header up here. It's divided into three sections. Likewise, at the bottom of the page, I'll see the footer. So let's say I want to put the page number in the header in the upper right. I click on there and it instantly knows pretty much most of the time when you click here you want the page number. And you can click on any one of these and get that. So it's very easy to just insert the page number there, and then I can select a style there. So I've inserted the page number here. Now the neat thing is that you notice it's also here on page 2 and it's on page 3 because the header goes between all of the different pages of this document. So I don't have to insert it anywhere else. It's always there. Likewise, I could put something like num, and then you'll see this also repeated on each individual one. So it knows. I can even put over here the title of something, and you can see it's always going to appear there. Same thing with the footer. Now besides having that automatic thing where it comes up and says do you want the page number here, you could also use insert and insert the page number, the page count, and the date and time. So I can say page number and then type of and page count, for instance, and you could see that will appear on every page there. So that's how you kind of do that manually if you don't want to use that automatic button there. Now page numbers can be controlled a little bit. Let's open up the view here and show thumbnail so I see all the pages and the page numbers on the left. And notice how this first page here is larger and then these other ones kind of are under it. That's because these pages are all part of a section that starts with this page. And we can control sections and use these sections to do things with the page numbers. So I'm going to select setup over here, and you see the second tab in setup is for section. So the thing about sections here is I can control page numbering in them. So for instance, I could change the page numbering format to ABC, and you can see I changed to an A right there. So I have some control like that. Now I can go to a place in the text. Let's go to a place in the middle of page 4 here. And let's say I want to start a new section right here. I can insert a section break. And notice what happens is I have page 1, 2, 3, and 4, and these are smaller, showing that they're under page 1. Page 1 is the beginning of a section. And now page 5 is the beginning of a new section. And the page numbers still work. They still go from 4 to 5. But I don't have to have it that way. I can actually change it because I can change it from continue from previous section to start at something else. So this could start back at page 1. So you can say I go from page 4 to page 1 if I wanted each section to have its own numbering. Or say if I was inserting a bunch of pages, like I had one section from this Pages document, and then I had a few pages inserted that were photos or something, and I knew that this was going to pick up at page 10, I could do that. And I could say page 4 to page 10. I can also play with headers between sections. So right now the headers are the same, and they have this kind of silly num and a colon here. If I want to get rid of that, I could do that now for all of these. So I could say let's get rid of that here and do it where it says something like section 1 and page 4. There we go. So if I do that and I go here and it says section 1 page 10, that's not right. I want this to be section say 3. I can turn off headers and footers match previous section, and now I can change it section 3 or section B or something like that, and now I've got section 1, section 3. So my headers and footers can change if I turn this off between sections. I should also point out that you can insert page numbers anywhere you want, not just in the headers and footers. So I could put something like this is page and insert this page number right there. And if I were to move this text here to another page, like hit return a bunch of times, you could see that it's page 11. So you have that ability.